Trucking with Mr. Hunter. Today we're reading Let's Go Trucks, a little golden book. Please enjoy.
Hi everyone, this book is called Let's Go Trucks, and this is a little golden book for those of you that are familiar with that series. This book is from Golden Press and Western Publishing Company Incorporated, and they're out of Wisconsin. Big trucks, little trucks, loud ones, quiet ones, all kinds of trucks for all kinds of jobs. The trucks are rolling, and here they come. What has 12 tails, one horn, and squeals? A dozen pigs in a livestock truck. These busy trucks haul sheep, pigs, horses, and cows from the farm to the market. Round and round the mixer's turning, round and round the concrete's churning. Rumble, rumble, turn and tumble, concrete mixer trucks are coming. Turtles don't have sinks, stoves, ice chests, storage bins, tables, benches, or beds inside their shells as campers do. It's too bad turtles can't have campers. Moving to Kalamazoo, you need a moving truck. Everything from beds to sleds is packed and stacked and tied inside. In Kalamazoo, you'll find your things there, too. Warm bread, fresh from the oven. The loaves are popped into the bread truck and rushed to stores all over town, so you can get a bit of better bread for your butter. What do tanker trucks carry? Peanut butter, gasoline, oil, syrup, kerosene, flour, tar, milk to drink, wax paint, and even ink. Lots of other liquids, too. That's what tankers carry. The trash truck crunches trash and packs it tight with metal paddles. Hold your ears. The trash truck eats trash with a hungry roar. The dog catcher is catching dogs. Bow wow! Bow wow! All you puppies better hide. Find some place to slip inside or you'll be taken for a ride. Bow wow! Bow wow! How do you haul 500 quarts of raspberry sherbet across the desert? In a refrigerator truck. It's frosty enough inside to please a polar bear. But polar bears aren't allowed. They might eat the raspberry sherbet. Tow trucks and tow cars. Tow trucks and tow trucks. Tow trucks. Tow trucks. Tow tow trucks. There's not much that tow trucks don't tow. That's a little bit of a tongue twister, isn't it? Up and up goes the utility truck. The cars are honking. The red light is stuck. Down and down goes the well driller's drill. The cows are all bawling for the new well to fill. That's important, being able to get water on your property. What do you haul in trailer trucks? Carpets, chairs, and teddy bears. Pots and pans and hats and fans. Sofas, suits, and cowboy boots. Almost anything at all is hauled in trailer trucks. Bells ringing, boys and girls shouting, moms poking in their purses. Everybody's favorite truck is a ding-a-ling down the street, which would be an ice cream truck. This is the mighty flatbed truck that hauled the steam shovel that never got stuck, that worked on the road all smooth and new, that carries the cars to Springtown. Cut off the siren, unreel the hose, the fire's roaring, pour on the water, the fire's sizzling, pour on the water, the fire's hissing, pour on the water, the fire's out. Let's all go home. Stacks and stacks of money ride inside an armored truck. That's why the truck carries guards who carry guns. Crafty criminals and crooks can't crack into armored trucks. A farmer's truck can deliver eggs, yank up a stump, or haul hay to the horses. It can even turn into a fruit stand. Fresh strawberries here. Delivery trucks delivering. Beep, 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 beep. Almost anything you wish. Flowers, mail, laundry, fish, boxes, baskets, socks, and bags. Beep, beep. Have you a heavy load to haul? Call a dump truck. Put it in. Haul it away. Tip it up. Dump it out. Want to haul a hill away? Call a dump truck. People make wishes when a transport trailer rolls by. Aren't they beauties? Aren't they fine? Wish that one of those cars were mine. People make wishes when a transport trailer rolls by. Well, certainly vehicles, specifically trucks, are important. It's how we get everything from point A to point B, that and our trains. So I hope you enjoyed this book.